From the southeastern Massachusetts Mobile Newsroom, Eyewitness News in New Bedford now, where the city's regional airport is closing both of its runways next week for construction. Crews will be working on the airport's runway intersection as part of the reconstruction of the airport's main runway. The closure will begin at 9 p.m. Monday and will continue until 6 a.m. Friday. The airport will remain open for other business during that time.